Like, why do I have to jump out of the way? Why isn't it just... Why have him at all? Yeah. Throws me off because that's definitely not the thing that I'm using. Hi. Jeez. What? Yep, still gross. Closer to Devil May Cry 4 than I thought. Oh, wait. Spin the wind! Forgot again? No, I didn't. Just being an idiot. Oh, luckily that still works. Where am I going now? Where am I going? Oh, did I take a wrong turn? Oops. Oh god. Let me me jump on these. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, where am I going now? Oh, what's over here? That's... Oof, that's a PS4. Heart? How many hearts do I have? I have a full one! That's awesome. That's great. Where am I going? Over there. Okay. Can I make it? Can I make it if I fly? I don't think so. Oh, there's this. There's the... You think? Nothing else. Alright. No. It screwed me! No! What the heck was that? Oh! Wait, wait, what? Why? Tricks. Camera, please. Yep. Yeah, I'm about to lose up. I was dodging. Oh. That wasn't fair. Huh? What the- what?! That was just being mean. That was just being mean. You deserve this. So wait, her chains stay? Oh, I don't get it. Beat this fool! Good thing I'm not almost dead. Oh. No. Please. Wow, this actually looks really nice. Ooh! Hi. There's like people down there, like. There are people down there probably like just losing it right now. Oh my god! We have to go! I swear I dodged. Actually, I can't tell. This is literally my least favorite level in this game. Oh god. Oh no. Come on! Please! God, and that camera angle isn't great. Ooh. You really stuck the landing. Eh? Eh? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. No, no, no. Oh. Hi. What the hell? Pretty gross. Some pretty gross stuff. What is that? I don't remember this part of the game. But like I've said before, I don't remember a lot of this game. That's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. I got really confused really fast for some reason. Ew. That doesn't look great. That didn't look fun to go in. More like Tower of Pain. Am I right, Enzo? Stone statue. That reflects how well I've been doing in this game. Man, I'm not expecting great things by the end of this playthrough. You know, I just realized I haven't used this move at all.
What follows those living in the light is nothing but the profound. Empty darkness, born from the shadow that grows longer as they approach the brilliant radiance. To truly see, your eyes open to both light and dark. Don't you agree, my dear child?
Mummy's here! Mummy's here!
Why? It's...
Mummy!
What?
Little
lipstick
one.
Is...
You've arrived, my dear sweet Cereza. My, my, why the grace, my dear. As a child, your smile was warmer than the sun.
So, you are the last of the Lumen Sages.
I am indeed. My name is Baldur. But if you so choose, you may address me as Father. There is much you have forgotten. It has been 500 years since we last met. If your memories were still intact, this would have been a much more emotional reconciliation.
How did you get the girl?
And how many peacocks did you have to slaughter?
Where shall I
oh,
begin?
Wait, just one, I guess. That is actually really messed up.
The Lumen Sages and your Umbra Witches have long been the overseers of history, each bearing witness with their own eye. This is how our universe is. Existence was preserved. However, for 500 years,
if that's
you
her
have
dad,
been exiled from the world's
and
affairs.
That's her from the past.
You are the left eye of the world.
Why did she have to
know? Trust me, what these ding eyes actually are.
I've never understood this. Why did the younger version of Bayonetta have to be here?
Have caused you to forget many things. Even as we stand on the verge of the resurrection of the Creator. The resurrection of Jubilee.
I mean, I don't mind it.
There's
she's a character
but
and all, but
to return your epic of forgotten memories and open your eye.
Why, damn you!
Your uncorrupted eye had to be exposed to the history it could not see. Your battles, your struggles, everything you've been in this town instead of your
tropical pretensions. I ask again,
Merle. Man's all the time. For that.
That doesn't.
You had to see yourself once more.
You are truly beyond salvation.
Brilliant that light. The dark and the human. Dark and chaos between. Three realities, once split, shall be brought together to create a new universe in the image of the old. To these ends, leading to the Festival of Resurrection 500 years ago, I fanned the flames of terror, spurring on the witch hunts. However, despite the belief in the return of Jubileus, the Creator, the left eye was out of reach. Since then, I have devoted myself to this prosperity. Now, it is time for my preparations to bear fruit. Jubileus will be resurrected. We will become the eyes of the world, and a new universe will take hold.
Mummy!
I could never call the man behind this nightmare father.
Great speech, big guy.
Luca.
Getting a bit ahead of ourselves, aren't we, Mr. Big Shot Ithaval Executive? Salvation, light. You take this entrepreneurial philosophy a bit seriously, don't you? But it's all diarrhea of the mouth, if you ask me. History is littered with famous genocidal figures, just like you. Or, should I say, infamous genocidal figures.
You must be Luca, journalist extraordinaire. I must say, I'm truly impressed you've made it this far, child. Like father, like son, I suppose.
What?
Luca. Your father had problems with my philosophies. It's fine to investigate, but when malicious rumors start to spread, I must see to it that they come to a stop. For being kind enough to ascertain that my long-lost eraser was at the bottom of some lake, I granted him his final wish and accepted his permanent resignation.
You bastard!
Father!
were of no use to me. However, I am not without dignity. I will allow you to die in the same way as your father. I guess my plan has gone right.
Damn, he did.
The window. Such a shame that sacrifice had to be made. But if destiny is not fulfilled soon, this tragedy will be repeated ad nauseam. Speaking of tragedy, I suppose you've met Jean. While she sealed you away and kept you from trouble, after falling into our hands, she's been in.
So where did he get young Bayonetta?
Although her distinct.
Did he go to the past and bring her back?
Required a bit of mental reprogramming. Her tragic end led you directly to me, just as planned. The time for awakening the left eye is soon. Fear not, my dear, sweet Cereza. Dear Cereza, do not fear your fate. Stand tall, my child. Realize your true potential. Cereza, we are one, my child.
Oh, because he's rich. Oh, jump where? Jump where? Jump on this.
not. Yeah, that's rude. I remember how it was this boss fight. No? No? Talk about them. Just run in your peacock.
Who haven't
thrown out of a way? Got thrown through several.
Not yet.
Yeah, I'll call it.
Just keep your treasure safe, too. Sweet dreams, little one. Fly me to the moon, and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is
well, that's the end of the game.
And Mars.
And this game is fun. It's... But don't play it on PS3. It's terrible. It's awful on PS3. Like, ugh. I wish I didn't experience this game on PS3 because... Frack! But I got to experience it here, and it was awesome.
Is done. The right eye oversees the light. The left eye oversees.
Wait a second! You shot in the head. How are you dead?
To oversee the world.
It was lipstick.
It was never the one known as Bear that I set my sights upon. It was you. Serasa, that I saw. For she was the one who saw the world through innocent eyes. And she was the one who could give rise to a new history. It was her energy that could awaken the left eye. This has all worked out splendid.
So... What?
Let us begin, Serasa. The time
so
is
now that home. She has all of her memories, she's the right. I don't know. What the? This is what I was talking about. When I was just like, the plot of this game is very confusing.
The direction of Jubileus shall be completed. We are the eyes overseeing the world. We are the eyes overseeing a new era, a new reality. To which we will devote ourselves, Italy.
Devil May Cry 4. Very Devil May Cry 4. Oh, hey, look at that.